should be thanking, and that's me. I am the only reason, and I mean only reason, why you were able to cash in your Money in the Bank contract. While I would take a thank you, I'd much rather take that SmackDown Women's Championship.
Okay. Well, I feel like you're having a hard time accepting that you lost to Ronda. And since I am the new champion, it makes complete and total sense that you'd come after the giant target that's on my back. But since we'll now be sharing a locker room together on SmackDown, if you really, really, really want a chance at my title, you know exactly where to find me.
They just keep getting better.
Why is Carmella out here? What, stealing the spotlight again, I see? Take your jaw off the table, baby.
How about you take your little business with Liv over to, say SmackDown? And you leave the ring and the spotlight on me, the next Raw Women's Champion.
Carmella, haven't you already had enough of the spotlight? I mean, all eyes were on you when you lost to Bianca at Money in the Bank.
That's true.
And you know what? I'll tell you what. If you really, really want me out this ring, then make me get out.
That actually gives me a good idea. Natty, you thinking what I'm thinking? Good. Okay, well then, we'll both make you.
Oh, wait a second.
Oh, Liv goes first. Morgan fighting off both Natalya and Carmella, but it's 2-on-1.
The odds stacked against Liv Morgan, the SmackDown Women's Champion.
Liv's celebration being spoiled by Carmella and Natalya.
And two very bitter ladies right now, unhappy with the We have backup, the Raw Women's Champion, Bianca Belair. Belair all over Carmella.
Fresh off defeating Carmella, that Money in the Bank retaining the Raw Women's Championship.
But left laying in the aftermath, let's not forget that, KP.
Natalya set to the outside, as is Carmella.
Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all.